Here's a simple clove hitch. Make a loop, another loop which will go underneath, slip it over, pull it tight. And there's a half hitch. That's it. That's a clove hitch. The more you pull, it tightens up on what you're pulling.
It doesn't slip.
Won't slip at all.
Won't slip sideways.
Yeah.
Nope.
That's it. Undo it. Pull this out. See how the two lines are crossed? Yeah, you can see the lines crossed. Yeah. One's going one way, one's going the other. Okay. This. Put it on. Cross. Come up through here. Same thing.